An old cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day. Up on a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw plowing through the ragged skies, and up a cloudy draw. Yippee-i-oh.
One time how I managed to be a stuntman and what prepared me for it. First of all, I was in the Navy during World War II, and I turned out to be in the UDT, underwater demolition team, frogman. In order to be someone like that, you had to have instantaneous reflexes, and that's what prepared me without me even knowing it. I got called on to do a stirrup drag, and I didn't know what that was. And, yeah, the guy, the gaffer, who was in charge of the stunt work, showed me what to do and how to do it. So I said, okay, you know, anything. And here we go, and I pull the lever. The lever came up through your pant leg, you know, and you pull that, and it releases you from the stirrup, because you get shot, you fall out of the saddle, and you're being drugged, and then you release yourself. Well, it wouldn't release. And here that horse panicked and went through brush, rocks, anything it could find before it would finally stop, and practically ruined my career from the beginning. But I had bruises and cuts. I did 13 pictures with John Wayne. And Wayne, if he hired you and you did a good job, and he liked you and liked what you do, you got a call every time you had a movie. And if you weren't busy, you got called. And it was as simple as that. But my favorite of all time was Clark Gable. I got to do 5 pictures with him, the tall man, the king and 4 queens. And the last one, Misfits, was a tearjerker for me, because he died just shortly after we finished the movie. They were capturing Mustangs, you know, and to sell them. And he got drugged by a Mustang several times, and they put him on a pad with a close-up, and we'd pull it with him. But the long shots with me, and that's why my fingers are like they are today, because I got them all pulled out of the sockets being jerked by one of those Mustangs. But the fun part was that he had this one scene where he was to ear down, well, ear you back to your ear and pull him down, and wrestling it, and that Mustang threw me every which way from the other, a lot of backwards and forth, you know. It was fun. It was a lot of fun. After I joined Old Tucson, Rio Lobo, El Dorado, I think was first, came to town with another Wayne picture, and I was out of the business at that time. I was helping run the Old Tucson studio. But Buzz Henry was the stunt coordinator and a good friend, who's dead now, of course, and most all of my old pals are dead. He said, Jack, you're going to do a stunt for me. I said, I'm done with that, Buzz. Get away from me, you know, just go away. No, you're going to do it. It's going to be easy. Nothing to it, but I'm, for old time's sake, do me the stunt. So what I had to do was, there was one part where Jimmy Kahn, who was playing Mississippi, ran out into the street and stumbled and fell. And the horses ran over it, you know. And so what I did was, when he fell, well, they cut, of course, and then they put me there in his clothes, a 2x10 board behind me, with built up with sandbags. And as the horses went over, they clipped the board. I got clipped a couple times, but it was easy, and I got $500 for that one little stunt.
Thank you. Quite a place, huh?
Sure is.
You should have been here a few years ago, before it burned down. I need a little elixir.
Yeah, you got some sort of medical ailment?
Well, have I ever. I'm 83.
Oh my God.
Well, you qualify.
Well, if it cures him, I'll take some.
How
Jack
do you do?
Young man.
Jack Young, nice to meet you.
Used to
folks.
Run this joint, believe it or not.
You did?
Under the ungodly nomenclature of Blackjack Young.
No kidding.
Yeah, I did. Years ago.
Well, why don't you come back and revitalize it?
No. That never worked now. Half of it's gone.
I spent my time roaming all over the world on somebody else's nickel and saw things that people would never think about and made money doing it. Although I'm too old for this sort of thing anymore, my stunt work was my great life, a life that most people would die for.
Ghost riders in the sky.